everyone and welcome to my channel. Wishing you all a very happy Holi. Be happy, stay safe and enjoy. Today I am going to show you how I use this waste bottle to decorate my room on this occasion. So without further delay, let's get started. As you can see, I have painted the bottle in white and also done with my basic sketching and all. Now it's time to start the coloring. I am using the light blue, yellow and light green shades for the first series of leaves. Now, combining the maroon shade with the white one to get a beautiful orange color and green. Filling in the center half circles with the maroon shade. Painting these spaces I want to fill in with the orange color. Then I'm using the light green and the light blue color, as you can see here, again to fill in some of the lines. Again, as you can see, using the maroon color to fill in. Now this is the finished look of the bottle after the coloring. I have used light yellow colors to fill in some of the parts. And now I am using this permanent marker for the black borders to make the designs more defined. Instead of a marker, you can also use black color with a fine brush to do the bordering thing. Here, as you can see, I am using a fine brush with the black acrylic color to fill in the borders, and it looks really good. Look of my bottle. I am done painting it, and now I am going to decorate it with fairy lights and all, and I'll show you after that. Thank you for watching till the end. Hope you all enjoyed the process. If you did, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and comment down below with your valuable feedbacks.